everybody, it's me, Skip. So, you want to see come inside my James's house?
Well, all right, let's go.
I almost forgot. To make James's house appear, we get to say the magic words. S-K-I-P. Skip, say it with me. S-K-I-P.
Lucky and Lolo share bedtimes today.
Pajamas on. Teeth brushed. What's next?
More fishing.
Oh, what about the goodnight game? I always play that before bed.
I don't play goodnight games. I do fishing.
Well, everybody's bedtimes are different. You're supposed to get your bedtimes all mixed up into sleepover.
So we can fish and play the goodnight game.
Oh, yes. What is the good night game?
I'll show you. First,
you need rainbow fairy birds.
And the rainbow fairy
birds. Birds come for a sleepover too. I can't sleep without my favorite fairy birds.
I can't sleep without
Moxie.
Shall we introduce them?
Hello, I'm Violet. I'm the queen of all the rainbow fairy birds. I like them all exactly the same, but she's the one we like best. I'm Moxie. I'm Moxie!
Hello, I'm Honey!
I'm Hobbity!
I'm Amber! I'm Rip!
And I'm Sky!
And I'm Green!
I'm Flopsy Mop!
Oh, wait till you see what Amber does! You have to press this! Oh, I'm going to keep it as a surprise.
Aww.
I'll show you when we're tucked up in bed.
Is that all of them, Lolo?
Yes! Okay! Now it's foosh time!
Wait a minute!
We haven't played the goodnight game yet. The rainbow fairy mice have to say goodnight to everything in the room.
Why?
'Cause it's the goodnight game. Come on!
Oh, okay.
Pepper and George are excited to be sleeping in Cousin Chloe's bedroom.
Good night, chest of drawers.
Good night, chest of drawers.
Good night, wardrobe.
Good night, wardrobe.
Good night, curtains.
Good night, curtains.
Good night, toys. Good night, lights. Good night, red. Good night, books.
Yes.
Good night, all the other stuff. Okay, now it's vooshing time. You have to do this.
Come on, everyone. Back to sleep. There's still a chance Father Christmas will come.
So who dropped the ball then? Oh, there you are. I'd very much like to have a cup of cocoa. Would you fellas care to join me? No? What would you rather do instead? Go outside and play? Well, I can understand that. What do you think? Why do you keep hitting him like that? You're gonna have to have a timeout.
Pepperoni.
Pepper.
There was one in the bed and the little one said,
sleep tight.
Bears, bears, bears. For some more bears.
200 years ago.
Go.
I crowded Rival.
Up jumped the scarecrow.
With the rest of the crowd.
I'm gonna go grab some sleep out snacks and tell you all about it.
I'll save them for you.
And Shay at one. With the rest of the crowd.
That seat is reserved.
Julia's ears make me hurt.
Splodge! Aha! The blue puffball! And just look who else I found! Splodge!
They're taking it away, they're just putting a crown top it so you can't sit on it quick!
It's the last round. There's only one seat left.
Poor George, if his sister beats him, he'll be very sad.
But no sooner had he rounded a cucumber vine than whom should he meet but Mr. McGregor. Mr. McGregor turned and...
What's this? A rabbit in my garden? Stop, thief! Stop, I'll pop you in a pie when I catch you!
A rabbit! He's been stealing my lettuces! Stop, thief!
Splodge! Get up here and destroy!
Splodge!
I'll get you, Blue Puffball!
Oh, yeah, Pedro!
It's the last round.
Waving a rake and calling out, stop, thief!
Pepperoni.
His mum put to bed with the rest of the crowd.
Good night!
Just to lie down. With the rest of the crowd. With the rest of the crowd.
Good night. Good night. Good night.
Three, two, one, here we go, the crowd of jigglies.
Having your nap now, Zara?
Yes. I was wide awake earlier, but I'm
sleepy.
Stop, thief!
His driver explained.
Engine.
Well then, how do we decide where to look first? Guessing game? Sure.
Line them up, numpups.
And that's the end.
Tons of fun!
A beautiful heart, faithful and strong.
Sharing kindness.
It's an easy feat.
And magic makes it all complete.